Solve a system of equations using any method. If there is exactly one solution, write it as an ordered pair. If not, choose one of the options below. Let's use the method of elimination, but before we do so, let's clear the fractions from the equations. We can clear the fraction from the first equation by multiplying both sides of the equation by 3. We can clear the fraction from the second equation by multiplying both sides by 2. Multiplying both sides of the first equation by 3, we have 12x plus 2/3 times 3 is 2, giving us plus 2y equals, on the right side, 3 times 3 is 9. And then for the second equation, we multiply both sides by 2. 3 halves times 2 is 3, giving us 3x plus 8y equals, on the right side, 2 times 2 is 4. And now we need to decide whether we want to eliminate the x terms or the y terms. Let's eliminate the y terms by making the y terms opposites. The least common multiple of 2 and 8 is 8. Let's multiply the first equation by negative 4 so that we have a negative 8y in the first equation and a positive 8y in the second equation. So now we'll multiply the first equation by negative 4, and we'll leave the second equation as is. Multiplying the first equation by negative 4, we have negative 48x minus 8y equals, on the right side, negative 36. And then again, the second equation remains the same. And now we add the two equations together because now the y terms are opposites. Negative 48x plus 3x is equal to negative 45x. And then again, negative 8y plus 8y is 0. So we have negative 48x equals negative 36 plus 4, which is negative 32. And that is all for x. We divide both sides by negative 45. Simplifying, we have x equals positive 32/45, which does not simplify. And now we need to perform back substitution to solve for y. We can select any equation that has both x and y in it. I'm going to go ahead and use this equation here and substitute 32/45 for x and solve for y. This gives us 3 times 32/45 plus 8y equals 4. To determine the product of 3 and 32/45, let's write 3 as a fraction with a denominator of 1. Notice 3 and 45 share a common factor of 3. There is 1 3 and 3 and 15 3s in 45, which gives us 32/15 plus 8y equals 4. Next, we will subtract 32/15 on both sides of the equation to isolate 8y. Simplifying, we have 8y equals 4 minus 32/15. Let's work this out on the side. We'll write 4 as a fraction with a denominator of 1. The least common denominator is 15, which indicates we multiply 4 by 15/15. We have a common denominator of 15, and the numerator is 60 minus 32, which is 28. We now have 8y equals 28/15. We might be thinking we should divide both sides by 8 to solve for y, which is true, but because we have a fraction on the right, let's multiply both sides by 1/8. On the left, 1/8 times 8 is 1, 1 times y is y. On the right side, let's simplify before multiplying. 8 and 28 share a common factor of 4. There are 2 4s in 8 and 7 4s in 28. Multiplying, we have y equals 7/30. This indicates our solution as an ordered pair is 32/45, 7/30. Which also indicates we have one solution and the system is consistent and independent. Before we go, let's verify this graphically. What we'll do is graph both linear equations on the coordinate plane and determine the point of intersection. I've already set this up in Desmos. Desmos will only give us a decimal approximation for the ordered pair for the point of intersection, so we do have to get decimal approximations for 32 45ths and 7 30ths, which I've done here on the left. Entering the two linear equations, we get the two lines on the right. Clicking on the point of intersection, we can see x equals 32 45ths and y equals 7 30ths is the correct solution. I hope you found this helpful.